Hello, welcome to the Elf Phone Channel. Forget your password. The most important thing you want to do after forgetting screen passcode is to back up your iPhone data. Using a computer can help you back up your iPhone, but the computer doesn't recognize your locked device. It doesn't matter. This video will show you how to make the computer trust your device and back up the locked iPhone. Now, let's get started. Part 1. Make the computer trust iPhone. Firstly, connect your iPhone to your computer. In the lower left corner, click the Windows icon. Then go to Windows Settings. Enter Device in the search box, then select Bluetooth and Other Devices. Then you can see Apple iPhone. Click it and then click Remove Device. Finally, unplug your iPhone cable and plug it in again. Now you can see your computer recognize your iPhone without passcode. Part 2. Use iTunes to backup iPhone. So open iTunes on your computer and click iPhone icon. Select the location of your backup in the Backup tab. It is recommended to backup your data to this computer. Then click Backup Now. Then you need to wait a while. Well done. It shows that the backup is completed. Finally, I have a safer and free way. Part 3. Use iOS Data Manager to backup iPhone. iPhone iOS Data Manager provides a user-friendly interface that makes it ideal for inexperienced users. And you can get rid of all problems caused by iTunes backup limitations with this powerful tool. Here are the key features of the software. Now I will show you how to use it. Launch iPhone iOS Data Manager software on the computer. Tap on the Backup and Restore option. And select the files you want to backup. Click the Backup button, then it'll start to backup data on your disabled iPhone. That's it. Now you can view the backup on your computer. Part 4. Remove screen passcode. Finally, if you don't know how to unlock your disabled iPhone, it is recommended that you use iPhone iOS System Repair to remove your screen passcode. It can unlock your disabled iPhone with 3 clicks. There is a link in the description area. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.